This past week, there were a bunch of drops that I had to make sure were on the playlist. And one of those surprises might be one of the biggest and unexpected of 2020. Yeah, these next five songs here get my stamp. This is hashtag Maxwell approved. Song number one, Taylor Swift, Cardigan. No one, and I mean no one, saw this coming, or the entire album. Seriously, like, her record label was just as surprised as we all were when Taylor dropped Folklore on the world. Now, do you realize how hard it must have been to keep that a secret? I mean, there's a whole ass video and an IG filter. But anyway, Cardigan, as we know, is a somber track in which she compares herself to a lost cardigan sweater. And the story hints at her 3-year relationship with Joe Alwyn. Swifties are reading deep into the lyrics, feeling like she's writing about Joe being her light at what may have been a dark space in her life. And I know you've seen the IG posts. All the celebs who have been gifted knitted cardigans from Taylor, well, Kobe Bryant's oldest daughter, Natalia, got one. Kelsey Ballerini, Millie Bobby Brown, and Jennifer Hudson are all rocking a little wool this summer. Song number two, Maroon 5, Nobody's Love. What I love most about Maroon 5 is that they've offered up a spoonful of optimism. They were one of the first artists to announce a solid rescheduled tour date for their 2021 tour. I can't wait for the show at the Garden next September. In this one, they are addressing a lot of the events that are going on in the world right now. COVID-19, the Black Lives Matter movement. Frontman Adam Levine said, in part, "I'm hoping that Nobody's Love is a song that can give everyone a moment of peace and reflection during this unprecedented moment in our world's history." The beat is a mood. It's got that steady drum beat, the groovy keyboard synths, the classic Maroon 5 harmonious guitars. I mean, that's just what they do, right? Oh, and if you've seen the music video, you've also seen Adam Levine debuting a shaved head and a pretty legit quarantine beard. Number three, Dove Cameron, We Belong. I've heard that she's been working on music during her time during this quarantine, and listen, she came with it. It's a hella catchy song where she low-key flexes her vocal abilities in this one about trying to find your someone. And I think that might be why I connected to this one. I mean, I legit went on a live TV dating show to find my girl. And if you're getting excited for the release of the film After We Collided, well, you'll probably take this one with a big old smile on your face. You're gonna hear this song in the movie's trailer that just dropped. Song number four on my hashtag Maxwell Approved playlist, Sophie Tucker with Gorgon City, House Arrest. I had to add this one just on the strength of Sophie's dedication to Instagram Live. Sophie Tucker, they've been going IG Live like every day. A lot of artists have been doing this, but those artists sometimes took days off. Sophie Tucker kept going, literally like 135 days straight, something crazy like that. It's legit about being stuck inside, but making the best of a pretty weird situation. And if you need that song to dance like a crazy person, you know, at home, this one, yeah, 1000% needs to be on the soundtrack. That's why I made the playlist. And song number five is Dixie D'Amelio, Be Happy. Despite the song's title, it's not really about being happy. It's about the exact opposite. Those moments when you might want to be in those sad feelings. It's an upbeat record addressing mental health. One that she said she felt that she connected to because of its message and how it addresses real emotions and doesn't really sound preachy or corny. True that. After the TikTok star posted an acapella teaser, that video, of course, exploded. She has like a trillion followers, and it's already holding strong as one of the top most viral songs on just about every chart in the world. So hey, I want to say thanks for continuing to subscribe and sharing my playlist with your family and friends. It means the world to me. If you want to continue to do that, I promise you a big old giant hug when we're allowed to hug in real life. You know what I mean? But all you got to do is search hashtag Maxwell Approved on our free iHeartRadio app.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. Did you like that video? You can check out more over here. And don't forget to subscribe to iHeart right here. And if you're already a longtime fan, make sure you ring the bell down below so you don't miss a single video. Bye guys.